went to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
The shot. the World Serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here. Read these either. They're different from the others. What other stories have you got?
One more. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal.
Oh, we will finish that later.
Okay.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Kvegia. Do you need anything from
boy?
I only wish.
Mom were here. I'll see what I can fit together.
did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
this
just...
is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. So, what happened when the horse made a deal with the hunter?
He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. We will continue another time.
Good. Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must. Boy.
Kavega.
What do you want?
The thing.
See you die.
Indeed.
Have you seen
only the ones?
Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful. Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
We could dock the boat here. I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Fine.
Kvekia.
Ha!
What's wrong?
I can't.
We cannot.
I know that.
Is there?
I.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure.
Wait!
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern. Nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others. So, what happened when the horse made a deal with the hunter?
We will continue another time.
Good. One more for the collection. Can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed. So, what happened when the horse made a deal with the hunter?
We will continue another time.
Good. So, what happened when the horse made a deal with the hunter?
He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back.
But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps.
So, what happened when the horseman had to deal with the hunter?
He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in a saddle on his back. We will continue another time.
Good.